four. Turn one to Baymax as well. Details in this week.
Oh, yo.
Details in this week's 8 Names magazine. Let's talk to Carrie. And let's look at your Baymax. Look at that.
Firstly, I have to confess something first, that I'm very, very limited in my art. So I actually tried my very best already.
Oh, don't worry, A lot of us are stuck in the same shoes. We know exactly how that feels. But tell us, what is the concept behind this one?
Actually, my concept is very simple. And because I love pandas.
Oh, right.
And it's Christmas.
Hey, we got one panda here, so no, it's panda.
The one in pink carrying bodies.
We asked her what's her name, she said panda also. So.
Yeah, I love panda. Christmas is coming, so yeah, panda Christmas.
Ah!
Very nice. So, he's got Christmas bells on his stomach.
Melissa!
Very beautiful. How come the panda wear a hat on?
No, because this is a material, so I didn't really know how to put in a good use, so I just made a hat.
Is the leaf that the panda ate and drop on the head?
Oh. Right.
Actually, for her, after I saw her design, I thought it was a bra. So I thought, very pretty.
Yeah, she was asking me why your shoe is wearing bra.
It's a sexy Baymax.
It's a sexy Baymax. Very nice. Very
cool. All right, Chase. Hi.